It is the hidden, the dark, the secret, the shameful. Without any way to check our reality against anyone else's, we assume that our fears and shortcomings are ours alone. We treat our bodies as subordinates. Open association with them shames us. You are likely to say, "I have a body," not "I am a body." When the I takes possession of the body, it makes the body into another object, direct object of a transitive verb, with all the other's potentially dangerous qualities. Your own body, that is, it's you.